Rural hospital is shutting down its labor and delivery unit. According to the Alabama Hospital Association, they confirm Monroe County Hospital Board of Directors and Administration voted to close the L&D by November 15th. Now, no one is talking as to why. Fox 10 News is working to get more answers, but after mid-November, women will have to drive to hospitals in Montgomery, Mobile to deliver. That's an hour and a half drive either way.